How does it stack up to exosomes, to PRF, and so on? But you need these two things to make snail mucin work. Snail mucin was found to significantly reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. It contains glycolic acid.
Can it make you look younger?
Well, okay, a little disclaimer here today. I did have my Plasma Restore RF facial treatment, so I'm a little blotchy, maybe a little bit swollen. I'm day 5. If you want a video down the road, I'll do that on there. Plasma Restore RF, and I used exosomes on this one. But today is snail mucin.
This product is the COSRX Snail Mucin Serum.
Advanced Snail Mucin Power.
Let's talk about the benefits of snail mucin.
I'm going to talk about, is it safe? Is it beneficial? Is it cruel? Many of you have asked me that. How do they coerce these snails to produce mucin? I'll tell you exactly how it's done and how you can add it to your skincare routine should you decide. Now, there are two ingredients in snail mucin, and they may shock you. And of course, they are all natural, even better. And they are two favorites of mine, in fact. Snail mucin was first actually used in ancient Greece, so it's not anything really new, and it's now, of course, widely popularized more recently in this K-beauty or South Korean beauty industry. The K-beauty, I'm going to call it a phenomena because it is. I mean, you can't go over there and go into a store without seeing snail mucin. It's even on the planes, on those overhead bins, they advertise there and you'll see it. But why? Well, first you need to know snails move by using a specialized structure called a foot. And it's a large muscular organ, as you can imagine, on the underside of the body. But it's this foot that secretes the mucus. And what it does for the snail is it allows it to glide over surfaces, even those as dangerous and as sharp as a razor blade, without harm. So are they harmed or stressed? Per the COSRX R&D team, snails are not harmed or even stressed out. Here's how it's done. Snails are placed over a mesh net in a dark, quiet room. I think snails like that, right? Here we go. As nocturnal creatures, this provides them with the comfortable space they need to freely roam about. After about an hour, the snails are transferred back to their homes while the mucin is collected and process for use. So they take it off of that kind of mesh net. Note, no external stress is applied to the snails or the mesh net for two reasons. Number one, it is prohibited to manufacture and distribute and sell products that have undergone animal testing in Korea, where this comes from. Second, let's see, optimal mucin production occurs when snails are well rested and content. So no snails are hurt during the process. I think that's so true as well. They do produce it when they're content because that's when they're mobile and moving. Often you see that after a rain when they all come out and they're crossing paths. I always feel bad because they're crossing a path and I feel like they're going to get stepped on. I feel like I need to move them. What do? You see how smart nature is? Often we need to look no further. Here you can see what it looks like with the one I use. Now, it's a bit slimy. People are turned off by this. I put a short up before I was going into my clinic one morning. It was 6 in the morning. I had snail mucin. I'm using this first thing in the morning. And people really got grossed out. They couldn't eat their breakfast. I put it on a short. But it is a little slimy. But I'll tell you this, it feels pretty nice on the skin. I will say that. I'll link the one that I use in the description below this video. Now, this video isn't sponsored in any way. I don't have any snail mucin in my RajaniMD skincare line, but you guys asked me for this video, and I've been using this for 2 years just to see if it helps healing time. That was my main interest. After lasers or radio frequency facial procedures like I had, how does it stack up to exosomes, to PRF, and so on? And that was my interest in it. Now, I have, again, don't have this in my line. This isn't a sponsored video. I give you a ton of free information of things that are not in my skincare line. If you like these videos, click like and subscribe if you find that they give you value. It helps me be able to give you even more videos that are unbiased and educated. This and other skincare is indeed my passion, and it's my attempt to spread a positive, genuine, educating message for your best journey. Now, this is also called snail slime. Snail mucin refers to this trail that's behind the snail as they move across the ground. But what's in it is a mix, actually a complex mix of proteins and organic chemicals with anti-aging, hydrating, we'll talk about that in a minute, and anti-inflammatory benefits when it's applied to your skin. It seems like anything slippery, slimy in any way, whether it's a food or something in skincare or from the animal world, people want to put it on their face, especially on TikTok. This is no different. It's flying off the shelves. It makes sense. I mean, this is a lubricating substance that allows the snail to stick to the ground, and it also allows it to travel smoothly as they move. It also protects, and here's the key, it protects the sensitive underside of their skin from damage, and it hydrates, and it prevents the inflammation. All things we would want on our skin too. You see, ancient Greeks used it to treat dry skin, fight inflammation, and prevent the premature signs of aging way back then over the years. And by the way, they didn't have social media. So they had other forms of communication that obviously were good because it was ubiquitous even back then across different cultures. But the number one instinct to use it, therefore, I mentioned hyaluronic acid, is hydration. You see, that hyaluronic acid, of course, attracts water 1,000 times its molecular weight in water, and it's an all-natural form, which we know has some of the best absorptive properties because it's used from nature. It was used coming from the snails, and of course, it's very slick. Thus, it encourages water retention and prevents transepidermal water loss. This makes your skin appear immediately plumper, firmer, and younger, and that's why this has become so popular. Anything that's immediate, anything that plumps, because we're always trying to keep our natural facial fat healthy and plump, and it's immediate and it glows, those are the elements that make anything work in the skincare industry today. But you need these two things to make snail mucin work for hydration. Number one, you need a top coat of a skin oil of some sort. I'll put a video playlist at the end of this video for my favorite oils or moisturizers like my Ultra Moisture, but you need to seal it. Otherwise, it does dry up. It doesn't feel hydrating. Number two, many of you know this one, you're going to need internal hydration. And by internal hydration means you need water from the inside going to your skin. I like, of course, Himalayan salt water. 12 ounces by the side of your bed. So the first time you get up in the morning, that's the first thing you do is drink 12 ounces of this Himalayan water. Now, I put a recipe for that water in my video entitled Limitless Energy, and it was more about sleep and so on. So if you want to know how to make that Himalayan water, look and watch that video. I'll link it as well. But let's talk about the anti-aging direct effect. Can it make you look younger? Well, yes. For many, it does, and they report this. And here's why it makes sense. It contains glycolic acid. That's a naturally occurring alpha hydroxy acid, AHA, as some of you know it. And I also use that, of course, in much of my skincare, my AHA Advanced Firming and my peel pads, because glycolic acid stimulates collagen production, increases cell turnover, and one of the most important things that it's studied to do, increases skin thickness. What does that mean? Less crepey skin, tighter skin. So now it starts to make sense about why people are on this snail mucin. Snail mucin is also known to have antioxidant effects. So now you're getting the triple hit of all the things we like. In fact, a 2020 study found that the daily application of products containing snail mucin was effective in treating the visible signs of skin aging in a group of women ages, get this, very applicable to our channel, age 45 to 65. Let's look at that study real quick. Snail mucin was found to significantly reduce the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles in addition to improving skin elasticity, brightness, texture, hydration, barrier function, and firmness. What a catch-all. Now, if you like these things, well, how do you add snail mucin to your skincare routine? It is safe to use on a daily basis. Although I did say it has glycolic in it, it's not as potent as what you're going to get in an AHA cream or peel pads. So people do use it every day. It's not like a retinol. type of reaction you're going to get with this drying you out, especially if you add an oil or an ultra moisture to it. So it will be your first layer, therefore, after cleansing. If you want to know further how to incorporate something like this with your skincare actives, which is the best combination, you're going to want to go to quizmd.com. You can answer a few questions there, and I will give you information for your skin type for exactly how to incorporate products and what products I'll recommend that you use. You're now going to want to watch this video all about LED masks and how you can incorporate them into this skincare routine to energize your mitochondria and your fibroblasts to build collagen, keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.